Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Minecraft, and yeah, I'm kind of trying to see if I can build a little bit here. I had my creep up on me, and actually blow a hole right here and destroy a lot of my chests, but I saved the majority of what was in those. At least, and I moved them all over here, but right now I'm just kind of trying to see if I can build like a big nice room here. We can always change it into something else instead of oak wood. I just kind of like to have a room where I can just kind of do some stuff at night and do all my stuff. There we go. Okay, we have a little window so we can look out there. It's probably not gonna be there eventually. I think it's 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I think that was. Whoa! I knew it! I knew it! I think I have like 5 holes around here because there has been. Look at all these. Because there's been so many creepers spawning in here. Seriously? And every time I think I've cleared them out and have kind of killed the ones that are there, then a new one spawns in and it manages to sneak up on me. That's what you get from being impatient and not willing to sit in a tree all night. There we go. Or not feel like it, at least. I do that sometimes. Okay, that was a little bit of dirt. Can always fill out all these little holes eventually. There we go. I could actually use some of that. Let's steal some stone or some cobblestone just so we have a little bit. There we go. And just use what we have. There we go. Okay, we will fill that up eventually. Did I use up all my wood? I think they blew up my, yeah, they did. They blew up my little stump that I had to make planks on. But at least I still have this one. And yeah, I'm gonna move this stuff. But the idea kind of was that at first I'm gonna have a room here. Eventually I'm pretty sure this is gonna be expanded out further, my little house here. And then I was thinking I want to make like a little bit of a veranda or something here. I'm probably gonna turn it into wood or something eventually. And have some stairs going down. To kind of a little duck down here, and then I was thinking about, well, we maybe will do it inside the house, or I was thinking about doing it from down here, so you kind of have this little veranda where you can come home, you can place pack the boat, our little rowboat, or whatever we have to sail on, and then we can kind of either go into the house, or I might actually have an entrance to a mine down here, kind of next to the stairs that eventually I'm hoping I'm gonna be able to build here. So let's just see. I need to make one of these. How did I do that? Just like that, right? Chopping block. Yep. Eventually all of this is gonna be moved around, but let's just put you right there. That's gonna be our little chopping block. Then we need some wood. Some more planks, so 1, 2, 3, right, there we go, and 1, 2, 3, there we go, give me some more planks. I hear someone. Oh, give me that. Okay, that gave me a little bit more, thank you. And let's see, how many do we have here? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right now it's 11 by 11. It doesn't necessarily have to be like that. I just like uneven numbers, and I kind of want a reasonably fairly big room here. We can always put down some walls to make it into smaller rooms or something if we want to do that. But at least if I'm here, the zombies won't be able to see me. I might kind of put something in this hole eventually, so they can't see me and they hopefully won't be attracted to this. And we're gonna put some lights in here and stuff so we won't have anyone spawning. No, let's leave those in. Maybe we'll make some. How did we do this again? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Let's just take you. Oh, did I only take one of them? I guess I only made one of them. Okay, let's. No. 1, 2, 3, 5. Up there. 6. Fine. Something like that. Nice. And let's put you there. Let's just make sure we have some light in here before. Can they go on the wall? Okay, of course now it starts raining. Hopefully they won't put out my light, but apparently they can go on the wall. That's pretty decent. So let's put you over there. And get another one. Maybe right around there. And then we'll get some more here, but for now, do I have some food somewhere? I do have some in here, I think. Yeah. Eat you. And, oh, can't eat any more. Yeah, well, I have some extra torches, but for right now... let's see, I actually... We have a little bit more wood, don't we? Yeah. Oop. Okay. Let's put you there. And, 1, 2. Oop, come on. Put this. Thank you. Got a little bit more. Awesome. Okay. Do this. Of course, I know spiders can get in here, but at least it's gonna block the vision a little bit here. Or the. What is the word I'm looking for? They won't be able to see me that easily, at least. And as far as I know, we can't actually make a door yet. But that is okay. Give me some more wood. There we go. Is that it? Thank you. Let's see if we can cut down a few more trees. Nice. Okay, got you. Over here. Got everything. Nope. Awesome. Only a few were connected to. Give me some more saplings. You. Oh. Up with you. Okay, you're a little bit buggy, so let's just leave you alone. And. Oh, can I break those sticks? No. Okay, let's leave them. Way more important that we get this. So just go over here again, and we're gonna make some more. And I broke my hatchet, my stone axe. Okay, well, that was nice. I actually have my cobblestone, so let's do this. And then we need sticks. Right. Put that, and do I have my thing on me? Yes, I do. My little crafting rug. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Give me my axe. Thank you. And we can make some more of this. Oop. And there we go. Give me. Yep. We are getting there. We are getting there. Slowly but surely. Put it there. And. Nice. Okay, got some more. You over here. Oh. Oh. Give me. Yep. Okay. And thank you. Okay. Have to go a little bit further. Okay, right there. So yep, that would do it. Okay, so far so good. So I'm gonna bring you in here. Oh. Come on. Thank you. And we have... Oh, okay, that was my chopping block. Well, we're getting there slowly, guys. We are getting there. So, I need to... we need to make... Let's make a few more planks. Yep. And... There we go. And then go over here. And then we need stone. Yep, let's... Oh! Okay, let's put you there. And... Place that plank bed over there. Then we need this one. Give me that chest. Thank you. Yep. Okay, so now we have a chest. Let's think about this. We're gonna need a lot of storage. And we can't like stack these. I guess that's the advantage with those primal chests, that you can probably stack them on top of each other. So we have our little chopping block here. Why not? Let's make a chest here. Let's put some wood stuff in that one. Let's try and sort things out a little bit at least. Do I have any wood? Have some wood there, have some wood there. That is wood. And ew. It's nighttime. Come on. And that one. And that one. Awesome. Okay. Oh, I have one more. Okay, 5 times of wood. Okay, have some nice touches. Oh, I wanted to place one over there. Let's just do this. So, light you up, and put one over here. Oh, I didn't have to go back over there. There we go. And put one there. Hopefully. I don't know how much they light up. If it's the same as in vanilla, then this should be fine now that they won't spawn within this at least. Did I have one plank? Let's put you right there. Okay. Doesn't mean that I'm not gonna get company in here. Well, we have a little beach, we have this stuff. Let's take the sticks. Put you over here. Oh. Did I have... Uh-huh. Because I have 3 sticks on me. Let's put them there. Oh. Can I not put those there? Okay, fine. Now we have all the sticks. Oh, okay. We have some saplings. You know what, let's put you in there too. And we actually have those over here. Ba-ba. Put you. You. Any more? Leave them. You are gonna go there, and that is oak, so we have 4 types of saplings. Very nice. Okay, anyone out here? Not currently. Okay. Ooh, I have that little shelf, actually. Okay, so I'm gonna want to move this one. Kind of more inside the house. So, where do we want to place you? Maybe over near the chopping block. I think it would be nice to have a storage right next to you too, and then just here. And then we have our little shelf. Let me put that up there. Nice. And let's put this in here. Okay. Awesome. And then we have all this stuff. Let's see. Can I pick all of it up? Do I have... Oh, come on. Room for that. Let's just do this. Take that and that. Thank you. Give me that. Awesome. So now we have another chest. Let's put you right there. Awesome. Ooh, we're getting there. We're getting there slowly, guys, but we are getting there. Okay, I have all kinds of plants and things. We have some cobblestone. Okay, cobblestone, let's place you there. Take this stone. Is you up here too? What else do we have in here? One lit torch. No, well, let's put you up here too, actually. Here we go. And threatened flesh. We have some twine, some plant fiber. Heat. Food. Okay. Just kind of listening out to see if there's any company like this guy. But oh, these guys. The thing I'm mostly worried about is creepers. Yes. There we go. Oh. Come. And there we go. Oh, yep, like I said. Woo! Don't want you inside my house, and we still have one construct on that. Ooh. Okay, where did that creeper go? We have two creepers. No, where the other one? Did you stay inside my house or something? Ah, it's down there. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, at least I'm getting some goodies, and often I get some gear for some, from some of these dudes. There's always a lot of creepers spawning in this area. Seriously. Come on. Oh! Wow, was my health that low? I didn't even notice. Okay, well. I'll have to make my way back there. Wow, I have to find out how to... Can I make a bed? I thought I had made a bed, but I guess I was in the other series. Let's just see, what does it actually take if I want to make a bed? We can make a sleeping mat, portable bed, right click to toggle spawn point off. Leather and thatch, thin slab, thatch, and what does this mean? What do you mean? Sneak click to pick up, use slats to provide support. Huh. Not quite sure. Okay, manual chopping block. So I should be able to make it on my chopping block, but how do I get thatch? And then there's this one, which is a horse chopping block. Okay, dry thatching. Okay, it doesn't give me anything if I just click on it. Crafting clay kiln. Wet thatch. Where did I get fresh thatching? Okay, I have no idea. What about the teepee? Okay, 5 leather and a stick. How do I get leather? Rotten flesh, water bucket, flint, unfamiliar item, and then leather. Do not know how to use this. Yep, you need stage 2 first. Okay. Drying. Aha. Wet and hide. But how do I make that thing? And what is that thing called? And how do I make it? The drying rack, maybe? Would that be a thing? Drying. This one. Drying rack. Okay, then I need oak wood slabs. Okay. So, then dried hide. Not what I wanted. Interesting. Let that... Oh, that was kind of a mist. Oh, leather. Leather. Wet tent hide. Okay, ground resin, dried hide, and fluid bladder. Yep, okay. Well, I'll get into all of that, I guess. Okay, now we are back here. You can see the village right over there. So let's just... Need to be better at watching my health. I forget to look at it, and then I end up getting myself killed. I am amazing at getting myself killed. Okay, well, let's just go over here. Climb the mountain. There we go. Awesome. Go down here. Try not to take too much damage. But at least now I know my way home. I do. And at least I got killed without my house blowing up. That's a good thing. Yep, you always have to try and look at the bright side of life, right? Okay, and the sun is getting up. That's not a bad thing. Give me that. What is this tree? What kind of tree are you? You're a pretty tree. Can I get this or do I have to have like an... Yeah, I have to have an axe. Okay, I like this maple tree or whatever it is. Give me that egg there. Thank you. Ooh. Okay. Yeah. And we just need to go back on the side. Wish I had my pickaxe with me so we could get some more stone and stuff. But, at least it's morning, so I don't have to worry about going around the village. I can go through it without spawning in a bunch of zombies. Okay. Come on. Give me that. Thank you. And then I think we're gonna try and see if we can do that hopper quest that we actually wanted to do a while back when we get back home. Yep. Come on. And I am still not seeing any sharks or anything. That can freak me out. apparently there's also piranhas in this game. And they will even attack you while you're out sailing, at least if you're on a raft or something. Ooh, yep. Okay, come on. What can we use these for? Like, I have no idea what that actually is, but there's seeds for them, so apparently you would want to grow them. But exactly what you can use them for, I have no idea. But I guess we'll find out in the future. Okay, come on. You're almost home. Whee! Yep. There we go. We are home. Yes. Okay, anyone around? Any creepers or anything? Oh, give me those bones. Thank you. No creepers over here? Gonna blow up my house. No? Okay, good. Good. Oh, that's where I died. Okay. nice. Oh, I'm full. Okay. Just go in here. Do we have room for some stuff? We do, so... well, seeds is not really what I wanted to put here. I want to put all kinds of other crafting stuff. Feathers, maybe. What else do we have? Food. We have ginseng root. Oh, vegetable. Nice. Flaked flint and flaked flint points. I think I want to put them up here. So, put you there. And you there. Okay, what else do we have? We have some flowers, rotten flesh, eggs, plant twine, okay, let's put you there, and the rotten flesh, and raise seeds, like to put them somewhere else. Okay, we have seeds and stuff. What do we have of crafting items? Ugh. Here we have some gravel. Give me that. That. We have some clay. Eggs on me. Feathers. Give me the bone. I think that's rice. Give me the ink sacks. The flint. The bone. Oh. Okay. You are gonna go right there. You are gonna go right there. We have some clay. We have more feathers. And we get all these extra sharp bones. I guess I get them from the zombies. Let's put you there. Nice. Wow, guys, look at that sunrise. Very, very nice. I'm kind of just out here trying to pass a little bit of the time, and I was just getting a little bit of random stuff running around here trying to avoid the zombies or kill them. and just try and avoid that anything like a creeper would get into my house, because I finally got all my stuff sorted and moved inside the house. Oh, I guess that was one of the plants. Okay. Let's just get a little bit more wood. And I can always use this wood for some other stuff, and then just use the oak for now, at least for building. It doesn't really matter. Hello, mister. Do I have room for these? Yes, I do. Those, then we can always start our own little, what is the word I'm looking for? Our own little forest, I guess. Not the word I wanted to use, but, orchard. Or whatever. Orchard is mostly if it's, or only if it's fruit trees, I guess. But anyway, our own little forest of trees. Oh, okay, now it is morning, so let's just go back home. And hopefully there won't be any creepers hanging around here. Let's just pick you up again. There we go. Yeah, look at this. Now I have all of the stuff inside the walls. I just need to finish the walls. There we go. But we have a lot of plants. And now, of course, I probably got even more. Forget me not. Don't I have those? I thought I had some of those, but they probably got destroyed. When everything blew up. Got some hemp. Very nice. Oh, look at all these flowers. Okay, rotten flesh, bones, wild berry bushes. Bushes here somewhere. And let's put you there. Then we have some bones. Let's put you there. Let's just see if we can do this. There we go. Because I don't think we have another way to make a door yet. Let's just turn some more of these into planks so we can make that drying rack. There we go. And take this one. There we go. Very nice. And for now, let's put you in there. Awesome. Okay, so now we have a little bit of wood. If I want to make drying rack. Yes, we need oak wood slabs, 3 times planks. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Let's pick you up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get me? Thank you. And was it just like this? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Give me that. Thank you. And okay, place you there. We just got one, but what we can place up there, I have no idea. Let's see what this stuff is. I have pig pelt and black bear pelt. If I want what? Dried hide, not what I wanted. Thing is to get something that we can actually hang up there. Oh, I think. Can we dry the rotten flesh, maybe? Drying. Oh, this one. Wet tent hide. Ugh, okay. Many ways to get there, but is there other stuff we can... I'm wondering if we can dry the rotten flesh. I'm just... Hey, can I put you up there? Ooh, I can. Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna try that out. So let's... No, you don't. You are not gonna blow up my house. Come over here. You can make a hole out here if you want to blow something up. There we go. Come on. And okay, one more hit. There we go. Thank you. Nice. No one else? Okay. Ooh. Okay, well, now we have drying racks hanging, so we'll have to see how this works. But I do have some more planks, so let's say 1, 2, 3. And nice. Let's try and make some more. There we go. Can we make another section? give me that. Thank you. Let's place you there. And let's take these and this. Whoops, I did one too many. Me too. Thank you. I think we're gonna make do that. And come on, give me. Thank you. And we're just gonna hang you up here. And take the red flash. Come on. And there we go. Nice. And then that must be this one. Give me the yep, oh good. Oh, got some gunpowder. Nice. There we go. Got a few more planks. Let's put you, and then we can play this one there. Nice. Take the red and flash. And place you there. Okay, now we have some stuff hanging there that hopefully is gonna turn into something. Okay, what did we need for the hopper? We need a chest, right? And what else? Chest and planks. Okay. Oh, that was over here. Okay. There is nothing that comes easy in this mod. It is all kind of just a lot of little work, but I don't mind it. I like this type of this gameplay, if I could speak. Let's just put this gunpowder away. Let's put you over here. Yes. Ooh, okay, so we have that. We're gonna need some more stuff. We need to make a chest. So let's take you and let's just make some more planks. There we go. Give me those. Thank you. Okay, awesome. That should be enough for just one hopper right now. I just want to complete the quest because my house isn't really tall enough to do anything with a hopper system, but I am going to do that. Let's see. We have the planks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 right there. And oh, no. Give me that. Thank you. Put a stone right there, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, nice, give me a chest. Thank you. Then, we do have these planks, awesome. We do have a chest, so let's just, you needed to go there, and how, like this. Just see if I remembered it correctly. Ooh, nice, look at that, have it your way. You for Youth Gaming has reached a goal. Have it your way. Nice. Okay, so now we have a wooden hopper. Let's go into this. And that was this one. Oh, and now there's a new one here. Supersize it. Okay, so we need to make one of these. What was it we're missing for that? Already forgotten. There was... Oh, nope. Okay. It's up here. You're right, we need to find some cobweb. Anyway, you can make cobweb. Oh, we can. Okay, we're gonna need 5 strings and some sticks. Do I have any strings? No, but maybe I can make strings. Let's take the plank fiber. Can I make strings? There we go. I want to make that. Unfamiliar item, cotton, no, okay, what about over here, nope, ugh, okay, not that simple, I was kind of hoping we could make it out of plant fiber, but that doesn't seem to be an option, okay, well, maybe we'll just have to go and explore somewhat, no, let's just place you right there for now, hang out right there. And what do we have? We have planks. We have... What else do we need for this stuff? Okay. Had that one. We need that, and then we need a pack. How do we get back? Unfamiliar item. I'm not sure what that item is. Okay. Well, maybe we have to look at some of the other stuff we can make in our quest logs. So let's see. We can't do this. I have to go and see if I can find a farmer. So I might go and do some adventuring next time. And then, oh, then we had this one. What was we? Were we missing something for this? I don't know where we were. Where are we? Let's see. Strainer. Okay, if we wanted to make the base. Okay, we needed the robot. Okay, so we still need, yeah. Okay, that is not gonna get us anywhere right now. Cook it up. Use clay balls and a cobblestone slab to craft a kiln. Once placed, you'll need to fire the kiln using a heat source below. Once it's fired, it can cook items. Okay, well, that will require me to either do a little change to my house or make a little extension somewhere. So we're gonna need some cobblestone or something, because if you put the kiln down here, close to all this wood, yep, the fire is gonna spread. I saw that in Miss Fairy's stream. So that is something you have to be careful with. Clay balls and cobblestone slab, so I might be able to make that. Low-grade charcoal blocks are a great source of charcoal, and you can light a fire on top that will never go out. Awesome. Bladder nothing, no buckets, use a fluid bladder to craft with. Okay, grind it. The hand grindstone isn't quick by any means, but it'll let you grind stuff up easily. Upgrade your fire pit with something a bit more great. The grill needs a heat source below. It's such as a fire to probably cook. Yeah, I kind of put my food over here, and then I'm thinking maybe here we're gonna make that. We're gonna need wood, or stone. We need some stone, because I have a feeling that fire will also spread. So it's probably a good idea to build some stuff out of stone all around and below, so the fire won't spread. Yeah, I think that is the deal. That's what we are gonna be doing, getting into some of this next time. What do we need else for the kiln? Let's see. Okay, clay. So I need to go and get some more clay and a cobblestone slab. Cobblestone slab I should be able to make, right? Gravel. Okay. Like that. So if I place you. Oh, come on. There, there, and aha, give me. Okay, then we have cobblestone slab, and then we need clay. I don't have enough clay. I only have a tiny, tiny amount of clay. No, let's just put you back there, and you are just gonna go up here. We need you for something later. Okay, well, that is just, I think we're gonna have to go and do a little bit of exploring next time and see what we can find. We're gonna need some cobweb, or, well, generally just see if we can find some resources or something. Oh, look at this. It has changed into something else. Can I take you? Monster jerky. Okay, so, oh, okay, it turns into food. Okay, so it's not gonna give us leather, it seems. But let's just leave them hanging. That at least it gave me some protein. So that's good. Generally, I need a bit of everything, it looks like. But yeah, I'm going to have to figure out how to make some wet hides or something. So I think we maybe also need to go hunting. We did have, but that's like pelt. How do I get hides? I have no idea. Well, we're just gonna have to go and figure that out next time. So thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.